he was committed to infrastructural development in a way that is not common. I mean, when he started touring projects that had been initiated by his government, everybody was shocked. You know, because a lot of people had this idea that he was ensconced in the castle and that he was not doing very much because of his health and so on. And then he decided to do a nationwide tour, you know, to assess projects which were under construction, some projects which had been finished and so on. And what we saw was remarkable. You know, everything from schools to public toilets, you know, to what have you, health facilities and so on, community centers. It was monumental, you understand. The other thing too which was very remarkable about him was simply the fact that he did not run down the previous administration, the administration before him. I was so moved when on one occasion he was commissioning a road project and actually gave the credit to former President J.A. Kufuor, who had come before him. And he said, look, this project was started by President J.A. Kufuor. I've come just to inaugurate it, to finish it and to inaugurate it. And that he deserves some of the credit. That was remarkable, you know. And it takes a very honest leader, you know, to do that.